Hey, this is Gordy back with some more Final Fantasy VII. So, I have a ton of money. I've been just leveling up, grinding around. I ended up selling a materia that we mastered, and now I'm in the, ready for the battle square. It took a ridiculous amount of time to build up my GP up to max, but hey, what are you gonna do? So, I'm going to go ahead and just take off everybody's materia and set up Cloud for a solo run. So, okay, so we're gonna give him the ribbon. I'm gonna give him all the HP pluses, because why not? Oh, rearrange this again. Enemy skill, okay. Don't need any alls on here, so. Sure. Well, no, because that decreases strength too much. I'm going to be mostly just attacking. So, let's get revive, restore, lightning, fire, ice. Yeah, so we're just setting ourselves up for a, setting ourselves up to fight these battles in our heal. No, because we have a ribbon, we don't need heal. Earth, whatever. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna fight these battles. I'm just gonna show one and then we'll zoom ahead until I have enough. See? I got the max. Yeah, let's send Kate Seth in there. See how far we can get. I don't know what you. Oh, you're stealing my MP. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, maybe I should have put the dragon armlet on. Absorb that damage. Man, these little pricks want to steal my MP real bad. It doesn't matter. I'll keep on dancing on me now. I don't got no MP left. I might end up using some ethers and stuff, but whatever. Not against these guys, though, because they're just gonna steal them. I'm gonna steal the MP from me right back, so whatever. Great, of course. Haha. I got a ribbon on. Ooh, that's a big old thing. Nice. That was easy. Of course. Time times 30 damage. Oh, that's not that bad. I'm gonna use a turbo ether. Let's regain all that. Great, of course. Ha! Heal myself up. Level 2 confused. Uh-oh. This could be bad. Huh, I'm even level. Oh yeah, and I have a ribbon, so we're good. Oh, that counter's so good. I think there's 8 battles per battle arena battle. Oh, I should have given him long range. That's what I should have done. Of course. Half speed. Oh, that's bad. Because that's not affected by ribbon. Oh well. At least I got counter. I'm gonna take these bitches out. I need to heal again. Man, these guys are tough. Whatever, this will take them out, for sure. Yeah, probably should have saved it. Oh well. Yeah. I love it getting that toad one. Cause I got a ribbon, bitch. Oh, I don't have any alls. That was dumb of me. Oh well, doesn't matter. We'll just continue attacking. Ooh, these guys are a lot stronger than their counterparts. Like than their regulation enemies. Stronger versions of ones that I've seen before, is what I'm saying. That toxic barf ain't gonna do shit on me. That's bad. My weapon is broken. It means I'll do way less damage and see how much we do. Yeah. Yeah, so we're fighting with essentially a zero strength weapon. so we're gonna start using magic. I don't know, I'm just guessing maybe lightning's gonna be good against these guys. They keep using sleep on me. It's perfect. Maybe... I don't know. Eh. This is the problem. Whatever. We're too weak now. And I need to save my MP for healing. It'd be pretty cool if when your weapon broke, you just, oh, I need to heal. If when your weapon broke, like, you just started punching him or whatever. So weak at this point. I don't know. Maybe flamethrower's good? I don't really know that much about enemy skills. That wasn't very good. It also might be useful to know how much damage these guys do. Or how much HP these guys have, is what I should say. But yeah, this is gonna take potentially hours. So, I think I'm just gonna show this battle, and then I'll come back when I've finished. Because I need 32,000 BP. And I've got 1,800. Can I make it one more? Because obviously it goes up, it goes up exponentially every time. I don't think I can make it. I got a tissue, 1,801 BP. Anyways, we'll be back in a while. Later. Hey, it's Gordy. Just a little update here. So, I've been going for maybe... Oh, I don't know how long. It's really hard to pay attention to time when you're doing this. But we're on our way. We'll get there. I want to get some of this other stuff too, like championship belt and a speed plus material would be really good. This W summon would be awesome. Even though I don't really use summons. But, I don't know. It's going to take a while. Alright. Alright, we're back. So, I think... Oh my god. It took a while. Let's just call it a while. I'll be back for the W summon. But, oh man. Can we use it? Yeah! Alright. Anyways. I'm gonna get myself back regular setup again. And, yeah, I'll be back and we'll be headed to Junon. Whew. Alright. Alright, sorry about that, I was just clicking around the screen a little bit. So, as you can see, I stayed here a little bit longer, maybe an hour longer. Got the, champion belt. I also got some... like the preemptive materia and stuff like that. Speed plus. Luck plus. Preemptive. No, I had the luck plus, right? Yeah, I must have. It has AP on it. But yeah. So, I stuck around for a little bit, and now I'm gonna go. I'm done. I might come back at some point and do another huge session to get the W summon materia, but I don't really use summon, so like I was saying before. Anyways. Let's get the fuck out of here, huh? Let's get the fuck out of here. Hopefully the huge materia didn't go anywhere in this time. Ugh, good lord. There we go. Alright, Junon. That's like right over here, I think. That's not it, right? No, that's the other one. There it is. That big ass gun. How can you miss it? Alright. Let's go. Yeah, I know. It's a bummer, man. Yeah, I guess if you weren't paying any attention to Kate Seth. You got anything new? No. But yeah, the materia that we ended up mastering and selling was a transform materia, which I was never using anyway. So, there you go. You go this way? Go see Mr. Dolphin? No? I don't remember exactly where to go, so bear with me. Okay. 10 gil? Whatever, bro. They must not pay you for shit. Ten gil, you could ask for a lot more than 10. Whee! I'm fucking loaded, man. I got like 400,000. Oh, I should probably save, yeah. Why did you tell me that, dude? Thank you. Give me all the information, why don't you? I don't remember where to go. Is this the way to go? Does it feel like we're missing something? Huh. Alright. Well. That sounds important. You get new stuff? No. It would be helpful to have an extra cure material, but I'm just gonna wait until I master the other one and it splits. Be fine. So, doesn't it feel like we're missing something? I don't know. Maybe we should, I'm gonna stop the video here and find out if I'm missing something.